All right, we got our first Orthodox Jew. If anyone crosses him up, fouls him, or dunks on him, it'll be an automatic anti-Semitic foul. You'll get an automatic ejection, 10-game suspension, and possibly banned from the league for life.
Where's that Kyrie? I can't wait to dunk on him.